Did you know in The Sword and the Stone? You'll notice that Arthur's voice seems to change quite a lot throughout the course of the film, going from broken to unbroken and vice versa, sometimes even in the same scene. This is because the character is played by three different young boys: Rickie Sorensen, Richard Reitherman, and Robert Reitherman. If you like this, subscribe for more.